I didn't. I'm on another wizard.
Buying tournaments with gold feels so good, doesn't it, Thomas? Alright, but yeah, that's the bright side to this update, IMO. Let me see how my deck's looking. So we got that. Alright, we got... Wait, I don't want Lord Masters. Where's Tyson at? Yeah, Tyson Chico Wing. Alright, we good, we good. And, okay.
What character are you on?
My myth.
I don't have you added. Hold on.
What, right, guys, long story short, my myth had this wand. Hold on, let me actually equip it.
What realm are you in?
Hold up. Oh, boy. Hang on. Go to realm, Calvin.
Okay.
I feel like Taylor just saw me and he's like, I don't know, whatever. Alright, so I have this wand called Rebus Breaker's Stave. I don't know how it's pronounced, but this was the stitch that my myth had as a wand. But because all my spirit wizards, which is my death and my life and my myth, had to share the Eye of the Soothsayer in like every other video, I kind of just stitched it to a fairly looking universal wand, which is the Umber Blade. So, yeah. So if you see a new wand, just know that it's the same one. I'm not using anything different.
Nice, dude.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't care. Alright, so, doing some myth PvP. Quick match, though, just so I can maybe go for that ring, you know? I mean, myth PvP isn't something that I enjoy too much, just because I enjoy, like, death and life and balance a whole lot more. But, you know, we can't leave the myth out there, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, so we got 112 damage, 45 resist, 24 accuracy. We got 456 crit and 463 block. My block would be about, like, 500 right now, but to the new updates, apparently crit isn't as effective, so blocking a crit isn't as important anymore. Where like if you crit on something, it will do double the damage, so you would need block, you know, to avoid that double damage being dealt to you. But since it's only like 1.25 now, it's like if I block, you know, it's okay. But I mean, like, it's not like you need all the block in the world, because you're not gonna be getting hit with all the damage in the road, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, stats aren't looking too bad. We got 97 pip chance, 30 pierce, and all that jazz. I feel like I'm gonna get a pip though. That's just gonna be really awkward. But here we go, quick match, uno v uno.
Wait, did you craft a new spell?
Oh shoot! That's a thing. I mean, yeah. I don't have 18 amber lining on. I don't have those TCs. That would be 18? Helpful.
18?
Yeah, it's 18 amber.
It's not 12?
No.
King's Isle is so greasy. Why?
Yeah, 18 number. You need 10 of those new TCs. I mean, I could farm Loremaster for that, but I kind of figured it's like, I forgot all about those.
I'll legit farm with you.
Yo, you legit farm with me? I mean, hey, maybe someday we can live stream. I live stream.
I mean, I could live stream. We could do it tonight, you know, if you want.
Yeah. Wait, I feel like this is my 1v1 deck.
Mikey, please don't get wrecked. That's all I'm asking. Like,
wait,
I want
a minute.
Some kind
I actually
of
feel like this is my 1v1 deck. Like, my actual, like, PvP 1v1 deck.
It's a quick match 1v1, fam.
Yeah. I have a quick match 1v1 deck, and I think this is okay. I think I have too much set shields. I have, like, 4 volcanoes. Yeah, that's getting taken. Yeah, I'm taking some of those out. So we're gonna replace that with that, okay. And, shields are good. Should I add feint? And you think that's...
I mean, I guess it could work with King Art. That's the only King Art and Basilisk. You could faint, like, especially Basilisk. But I don't know. It's up to
time
you.
Time of Legend. You think I should put that in for 1v1?
Yeah. Time of Legend's kind of important.
I'll just put like 3. All right, here we go. Ready, set. Oh, and a lot of people seem to dislike my boy here in certain videos because he gives the wrong tips. So
I'm not gonna say anything. You know, I don't.
Wait, Tara Dreamweaver.
Hold up, you didn't add me?
Oh, shoot.
So,
hold on. Alright, TFC, you ready?
Yeah.
She goes first, of course. Alright, TFC, we gotta go quick. Alright, I got, KIS.
KIS?
U34.
U34?
AP exam.
AP exam, alright, cool.
Alright, so we're fighting Tara, she is life. Oh, we got this epic card, it looks cool. Alright, so we're actually gonna enchant, we're actually gonna enchant this joint, okay? And we're gonna tower shield. Yeah. Cause I feel like she's just gonna luminous. Okay, she tower two, or is that stun block? I wouldn't blame her if it's stun block. Yeah, there you go. Alright, well that's out the picture. Shoot, man, that's so quick to do that. My volume isn't all the way up because Skype's being weird. Alright, we'll do this in like 3-1 hits. That's what I want, right? She may shield or like take off mine. So let's just go for a Keeper of Elflame. Alright, my shield's gone. Oh wait, is this a weakness? I don't mind a weakness. Alright. It's obviously something I don't want, but at least I still have defense up, you know? She basically gave herself a defense, but, you know, it's okay, it's okay. Alright, so we're taking that off. I was only gonna do, like, 6 hundo. Why the weakness, girl? Come on, you can have, like, bladed or something. Come on! Oh, come on! Still 1k! Still did not 1k, that's nice, okay. Yeah, I sounded like Xanthax, you know, the one in Dragon's
Fire. Yeah, yeah, he needs Gold Bond in a store.
She's got Shadow Pip!
Ooh.
You mean, ooh, I'm gonna die.
I know. You know what pisses me off? You always go first, like, 4 times.
I went second!
Which is nice, you know?
Don't loom me! Dude, if I had that new spell, I so would have done it, giving me a shield. But that's 5 pips, so it's whatever. What? Why'd you scream?
He said, that's what you just did.
Oh. Alright, we're actually gonna turn these off. There you go. Alright, so I got myself shield. 30% damage, dude. It's, there's a lot on the table right now, dude. And I still don't have a shot. She's got one, right? Is it because she's a girl? King's out being a little bit sexist here?
I mean, that's...
Wait, no, not sexist. They're favoring women. That's what I meant to say. I need a tower, dude.
That's not sexist. Well, I mean...
I corrected myself! I don't have a tower.
It's not sexist, because technically your favorite... I don't know.
Thomas, I don't have a tower!
She loomed you again.
Oh, okay. Actually... now she could pill her. I'm dead next.
What'd you do?
I had no choice but to keep
her. What? What was that? Okay, no, fine.
I'm dead. Are you kidding me?
I mean,
I didn't have a tower. I mean, even if I did, I don't think
only a
witch's house call would have. Yeah, no, she's hitting me now, dude. Unless she gets a pip. Okay, this is a good sign. Another a really really great sign would be her getting a pip right now. She just had to go fast. Well, not even that. Like she just had to get a shadow pip.
If she got the new pip, I think you got this.
Yeah. But what are the chances?
And
of that
you need
happening?
To get a shadow pip though, so it's like.
Yeah, I mean.
Chances of that happening are kind of low. Oh, one of two.
All right. Well, hopefully she picks the wrong card. I gotta hit now. This isn't a chance.
I could have helped you out, but obviously everything I say is like you know, it's bad. So.
This isn't enchanted.
I'm just gonna be on the sidelines.
I was kind of hoping she'd like pick the wrong card, but you know that's okay.
What if you pick the wrong card?
Some people do that.
You have to click twice. I hate it when people say that. Oh, that almost didn't kill. Give her the GG.
It's 1K.
Nah. Give her the GG. Give her the GG. Oh.
Hold on.
She said really sorry. Wow.
Wait. Hold on. I got some things to say.
Hey, yeah. So about my dorm room, ask her for some hex.
Yeah, I'm down for some of those trading CCs. Trade for
trade what? For what? No. She meant like, no, she didn't. No, dude, she didn't reject you. You misread that.
She said trade for what?
No, like trade.
She probably already has a boyfriend, dude. It's fine.
No. She didn't mean it like why
just,
trade.
Just don't worry about it.
She meant it like what are we trading? Because she thought we were literally trading TC.
Alright, just don't worry about it, dude. It's fine.
Damn, dude, you could have gotten her number. You could have slid into the DMs.
Yeah, her Wiz number, definitely something.
Dude, you could have gotten her TFC, man.
And I was just going for some of that hex and frostbite, but it's okay. No, hex and get it, cause like it's like chill, like Netflix and. I'm a horrible guy.
She said, I don't even understand.
Alright, guys, so I think we just got catfished. Long story short, Tara is actually a guy. Here's what was said. So she said, I hope you did well on your upcoming matches. And I said, thanks, girl. Sorry for confusing you. I'll just being weird. And I said, good luck on your other matches as well. And she said, she basically said, I'm a guy. So this is MegaMikey signing out forever. I look like a guy who just got catfished. It's because I am a guy who just got catfished.
You got catfished?
Tara's a guy.
Oh.
Yeah.
How do you know?
They told me. So how many girls have yes to the pickup line?
So wait, did you want to go in your dorm room with the guy? Like, I mean, nothing wrong with that. 21st century. I won't judge you.
Alright, what's up, guys? Making my here. We got second mic.
Huh? Oh, wow.
And we got Justin. It's a storm. We got a storm, Thomas.
All right, now I want him to go first, just because it's not a fair match.
No, please, let me go first. I'll actually leave if I don't go first. That's right. Oh, and I got Chad. He only has 3k health.
People underestimate Storm.
If I could find a stun right now,
Mikey. He's a warlord with lower than usual health. He's probably
going to wobble me.
No, he's either level 100 or he has something up his sleeve. Don't underestimate him.
Shoot! You see, I was gonna faint into a witch's, but if he shields or gets a crit wild bolt.
Wow.
What is this, convict?
Mm-hmm.
Well, there goes that stun plan. I mean, I still have an open shot.
Yeah.
Crit's not really too needed. I guess it was just a stun, mainly, so. It would have been nice to faint.
I mean, you have two options. Either you do something like a shadow spell, or you wait for that conviction to run out. Probably the shadow spell works better in this case.
It's either faint or shadow. I'm just going to go shadow. Because if he shields, whatever. Hey, maybe I could crit through and do like 25% more. Because that's nice, isn't it? Yeah. I wish it was double, dude. I really wish it was still double.
Dude, if it was double, you wouldn't be critting on him. He obviously has lower than usual block. Hmm, wow. Nice. Really?
That was fast, NGG. By one health? Oh, shoot.
Wow. Alright,
well, I mean, by one health, really? Dang.
Why was his health so low?
Alright, guys. I don't even want to explain what just happened.
Okay, can I explain, please? Because it was funny.
Go for it.
So he decided that he wanted to make ramen noodles in the middle of the tournament.
Nobody fucking cares.
And Solon's here too. Solon's here too.
So he wanted to make ramen noodles, right? So he was like, he shared screen so that I could see when the countdown would happen. So then I just hear him on his phone. So like that's the only way I could tell him through his phone. And he runs down, and I hear that joint. Like he's going down. He's going down the stairs, and then I decided to like fake snicker so that he thought I was trolling him, but it was like reverse psychology, so he booked it back up when the round hadn't even started yet. So then you hear it again.
Okay, it's done.
And then he's like, wow, okay, never mind. And then I made him feel bad because he doubted me. Then there's like...
Alright, we get it. We good.
Nobody fucking gets it.
Oh boy. Alright, so we're gonna Mythbleed.
Oh, you're in another match, I forgot. Are you second? Oh, it's against...
I'm first, and...
Of course.
Of course. Alright, King Art, then. I got a King Art or something. I got a Conviction right now.
Right, low.
I don't feel like he'll do it that early, but... Actually?
Yeah, Conviction is...
For a Stunblock. I might just go for a Stunblock.
Conviction's better. You're gonna kill him in four rounds.
Mm.
And you have a better chance of blocking that way.
Can't find it. Alright, I don't want to discard too much because I gotta pull a king.
Why does this happen to you and not me? Like, I just want to know. Why?
Don't crit, why please. Don't. Okay, thank god. Doesn't matter.
Storm should just be like rocking so much crit because no one cares about crit block anymore. Why this early?
Ball is pips.
I know, like, he's gonna insane you or something, I swear.
Oh, Shad, okay.
Alright, GG.
No. He has his set shield up.
Well, King Art, stun, mystic, you're done.
I gotta find the King Art.
Those are all myth spells.
Oh yes, it came up. So King Art or Blade again?
I would King Art. King Art stun again, into then again, I give bad advice, so you know, you don't need to listen to me. He's a storm, so I would King Art.
I really wanted a Blade again, but it's cool, it's cool.
You have a stun, right?
No, I don't. But oh. I'll be okay.
You have a mystic?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, yeah, you're fine.
Okay. How much is the overtime? Like 1.1? Ooh, 1.3, okay.
It kills him in two rounds, so yeah. If you stun him, you win. I mean, but I give bad advice, so, you know.
We get it, Thomas, we get it.
I'm just saying, like, you know, I shouldn't have given that advice. You can also shield and you won't die. Right now.
You know. Stun, where you at now? The conviction shows.
If you can't shield, then just conviction. Because that thing, I'm pretty sure that the base of that kills without the shield. So, like, yeah, there you go. You're good.
Alright, yeah, I can't find it.
I mean, he could insane.
Shield again.
He could insane you. Like, if yeah. In his position, I would insane.
He would need to crit to kill me, though. Which I doubt that may even do the job.
He just did a regular bolt. He's no fun.
Alright, that's good.
He's no fun.
Don't crit on me, though. Oh, thank God.
What?
Go low end. That was
what? What you asking for low end for? Can you fizzle?
No, I can't fizzle.
Then you win. Yeah, but, I mean, but I give bad advice.
Alright, dude. You gotta relax.
I'm just saying, like, you know. No salt. Just saying. No beef, you know.
Alright, guys. Saying. Speaking of salt and beef, I gotta go make my ramen noodles. Let me know your favorite flavor ramen noodles down below.
What kind of ramen noodles you eating with salt and beef?
The corniest shit I've heard in a no.
No, bro. I eat chicken, shrimp, and beef, and that's it.
You little bitch. That was
you
corny.
You salt your ramen noodles?
Soloing. Actually, yeah, I do sometimes. Chicken, shrimp, and beef. That's my favorite. Let me know what you guys like. So,
beef. Your throat
who are
is like
you?
A hot desert. The
man, are you, bro? God, this dude Snapchatted
Brandon,
me
this
him.
Is the guy I fought
fucking
all
putting
Brandon,
salt in
die,
this shit.
Baby. Yep. All right. My girl Tara. You know she's looking up. All right,
not
guys.
Girl.
Oh yeah, my man's. My man's Tara. All right. All right. So two storms, and I went up against both. That's funny. Alright, there's GG? Alright, GG. Alright, guys, I'll be back. Gotta go get my noodles. Hopefully Thomas won't trick me this time as I share
oh,
my
shit,
screens.
That's
and...
tough.
Yeah, you're tough. I like your
I'm not talking to you, I'm talking about Bastion from fucking Overwatch.
From Wizard101?
Oh, I'm talking about... Oh, kill yourself.
Thomas keeps trolling me, man. Basically, the setup is I share my screen, so when it's time for me to go to my match, he lets me know. And I'm on my phone so that he can, like, tell me. So, like, he's looking at my share screens, and when it's time, he'll tell me, but while I'm on my phone downstairs doing whatever I gotta do. And he's trolling me. He's like, Mikey, it's time. Or he just laughs or whatever. And I think he's trolling me, so I rush back upstairs, and nothing's happening. I hate you. Can
it's
I go
so
first?
Funny.
Hey, it's a balance. Funny. I'm dead.
Hey, yes. Balance, brethren. Okay, hold on. Let me see this joint. Let me see this joint. Hold on. Yeah. Go to look.
Good luck, Cancun.
I said go to location.
Oh shoot! He could he could mana burn me. No, I'm gonna Orthrist. Okay.
Are you Orthrist?
Yeah.
Dude, why would you do that?
What if you mana burned me?
No, even still.
Can I crit at least? No.
Oh, dude, I honestly think that might have lost you the game. I'm not even joking.
I mean,
even if meant, you can still blade, and it's a better move because you have more pips than him since you're second.
Not bad damage.
Yeah, dude. But you're not gonna be able to do any more after that.
Yeah, I know.
And plus, you did it so early. You had like 10% or 20%. Right. That
tower is stunblock.
I mean, tower. Both are equally bad moves, but I guess tower.
So what do you want me to do? What do you suggest I do?
I mean, you Orthrist, that's not much. I would blade, probably. I mean, I guess the shield works.
What
do you do?
Lore?
Yeah, what do you do?
Shielded.
Yeah, no, you lost.
You said blade, or shield wouldn't be a bad move.
Yeah.
Regardless, I'm not gonna fully blame it on the fact that I'm second, but he still has the upper advantage. Whether I'm Arthurist or not, he could do all these combos to me.
I mean, you had a good chance of fizzling that too, just saying.
The Arthurist? Oh, the tower?
Yeah, that, which is why I said the blade. But I mean, you powered it, so you know, whatever. Oh.
Oh my god, dude. You got Chad. Alright, whatever.
He's gonna gaze on lore, just saying.
Thomas.
I mean, I don't. You did the Arthurist, dude. You have no pips to work with. I don't know, like.
Nah.
What is he doing? What are you doing?
Burn. Oh, I shielded again. I'm so dead.
Okay. Like, what can you do? That's the thing. Like, myth can't.
I mean,
do
if I get shadow pip, maybe that'll open up some options.
Even that doesn't really open up options. Okay. I mean, yeah, you have that. But what can you do right now? I don't understand why.
I mean, I feel like he might just shield. I mean, I could.
He's not gonna shield.
I could
he's
dispel, but there's no point in this if I can't stop.
No,
him.
You can't do it from second, anyways. Yeah. Not with that. Like, I don't know. Maybe keeper or yellow troll. I don't know, something like that. But
actually, hold on.
I don't even know. Like.
Whatever. We're going all out.
Yeah, he gazed, like I said.
Right.
Should have gazed last round. I don't know why he didn't.
Well, hold on. Maybe just maybe if he doesn't crit. Okay. Actually, all my resist is gone, so I feel like I'm gone. Well, no, I witches. So, like, if I live somehow and I crit, and he somehow dies.
He's not. He doesn't die with a crit.
Do I live?
Barely. Yeah, you barely live.
I mean, this was all I had. It's all or nothing. Yeah, I know he lived. Dang it, dude. I mean, what if he did mana burn me? Wouldn't that have been a good move?
No, a blade would have been your best first move, even if he had mana burned you.
If this weakness wasn't on. If the weakness wasn't on! No way the weakness is what saved him. No way that's what just saved
him. Let me see this. If it does 3k, then...
The weakness...
Oh shit.
Dude, come on, man.
I mean, that egg can heal you. What's it doing?
It's hitting him.
Oh, what's it hitting him? What's it hitting with?
You think I wouldn't shield? What does that mean? Wait, what do you mean? What's it hitting it with or whatever?
Like, it could end in a draw depending on how much... I don't know. I don't think it does enough, though. I've never seen a tourney end in a draw before.
Oh!
You're dead.
Oh, god dang it.
Why? What did you use?
I trolled, hoping that he'd, like, shield or something.
No. No, wait. Look, I want to see if your minion actually, like, kills or not.
I mean, the max he could do is 400 damage. It's not doing that much. I mean, it would need a crit to kill, and it definitely can't crit.
That's... You know, it really should go into, like...
I wish it... But heal me. It's fine though. No.
Damn.
That
was
would've
close.
Been nice though.
That weakness. Right. That's hilarious.
Second play, yeah. Alright. Yo, congrats to my boy. Getting second. I can't even spell congrats. I blame this on Thomas. He told me and I went into
Oh yeah, nice. Yeah, guys, it's still my fault, guys. I give terrible advice.
I mean 2-2, I actually don't mind.
I would, but I mean, it's not my shit, so.
I mean, I don't need ticket. I mean, I would like tickets, but it's not like I'm like super close to getting my ring to the point where I would be so upset. You feel me?
Yeah, no, so, I mean, I guess.
Alright, guys, I gotta get back to my news. I think my house is on fire.
Yeah, I mean, I remember the one time his house actually went on fire, you know?
Alright, we're not gonna talk about that, baby.
Okay.
Alright, guys, we came in sixth place. Which, to be honest, I honestly do not really care about. You know, PvP, it was
a nice PvP. Logan, you spent 22,000 gold. Shut the fuck up. I don't really care about it, my ass.
Yeah,
it's 22,000
gold. Pissed. Yeah, like,
how? The max gold for max wizards is 450k.
Okay.
As if I don't have... Oh, yeah, I could roll again.
Yeah, dude, roll again. Fuck. Roll again. Do
wait,
it
isn't
roll.
It like 50 crowns?
Yeah.
Actually, yeah, okay, let me...
It's dance. Like a chest.
Only 100. Oh wait, what are these? Guardians, Solarettes.
I'll be right back.
Wait, let me throw one more time. Okay, because, like, honestly, what are these... Actually, I'm going to go one more time. Like, what are these crowns going to go towards, honestly? Like, they're not going to go to tourneys. Actually, I could have just been throwing these into Lore Master Chest. That would have been a good idea to gain the spell. But, what are these boots? No trade. Alright, wait, let's equip them and see how they look. Oh, these are, like, some of the new, like, stitchable gear or whatever. Actually, to be honest, they don't look too bad. I mean, they're not something I would wear, but... Yeah, you know, all in all, they're not horrible. Like, they don't look awful, but... Thank you guys for watching the PvP video. This outro is being recorded, like, 3 days after I made the original video. And I'm making a different outro because Soloin decided to mess it up. So, I hate you, Soloin. But yeah, thank you guys for watching the Miz PvP. This obviously wasn't one of my best PvPs. And I'm kind of just doing tournaments right now for tickets. And I'm not ready for ranked because I don't have my dual Daredevil ring. I feel like that's still necessary. Even though the new changes to PvP, I don't know, that's just me. Maybe I have the wrong idea, but if you guys enjoyed the PvP video, leave a like. If you guys want some more mid-PvP or any other PvP in general, let me know down in the comment section below. If you guys have any issues with this video at all, let me know so I can fix them in the next video. But other than that, guys, thank you guys for watching. This has been MegaMikey, and I'll see you guys in the next video.